Hello, today I'm going to be showing you how to preset your engine speeds in your 300 Gen 4. This is in our engine and transmission menu under our second bar. We have engine speed memory. We can then just tap our bars. Once they go blue, we can adjust to the engine speed we desire. We have engine speed 2 and engine speed 1.